All right, it's 3/13/2013. Marjol Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill again is discharging to Sulfur Creek to the Lackawanna River. It's about 2:30 Wednesday afternoon. There you see Sulfur Creek, nothing coming down the creek. The only water in here is coming from the site into Sulfur Creek down to the Lackawanna River. Just look at the soils eroded from that site. No shame. Nothing coming down. The only water coming into Sulfur Creek is coming from the landfill.